In this tutorial, I'm going to show you how to restore a Samsung Galaxy S Continuum smartphone to factory settings. Okay, so I'm going to turn the phone on. You go to Settings, Privacy, Factory Data Reset, Reset Phone, Erase Everything. So there you go. The phone has now been restored to factory settings. I hope you found this video useful. If you have, please show your support for this channel by subscribing. Feel free to leave comments. Please like up the video. And thank you for tuning in.